London's Burning, 2011.
Girls breaking into shops for treats, setting lights to cars for no particular reason. Anyone that thought it was fashion this season, I saw this video of a woman shouting, and she's telling these kids no future in Latin. I have to say though, she's one brave lady, cause some of these youths are out and out crazy. Balaclavas in the summer can be one thing, a path of destruction on a madness team. Reports are cautious, guns and knives, no regard for a shop owner's life. And all this fuss with material objects, this ain't a demonstration, they've forgotten the subject, cause that poor fella in London died. Imagine how this makes his family feel inside, using his death as a fucking excuse. Nobody wanted this city abuse, smashing up windows of salons and barbers, but what they looking for, a fucking haircut? Fuck's sake, all this will end in murder. I mean, breaking into Wimpy, what they looking for, burgers? Either way, they just ruin our city. I take a look, I feel nothing but pity. I blame this on society, I mean the government has to share in its sobriety, cause it's a variety of walks of life, and everybody wants a piece of the pie, like a 32 inch plasma took from a bookies. In the scheme of things, the kids are nothing but rookies, so fingers burn and lessons learned. If they're given direction, a new leaf can be turned. They just need tutors to guide the futures, but all we give them is Xbox computers. Now they turn to looters, can't complain if that's what suits us. No right to fucking dispute them, all we can hope for is no more sinning. The fat lady's already started singing, so instead of spinning, let's start winning. Enough blame winning, a new beginning.
MC Wizkid versus Stormzy, 2011. Peace.